New tonight, the Haslam family has filed a lawsuit against Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway. The family is accusing Berkshire of using improper accounting to devalue its remaining 20% stake in Pilot Travel Centers. That's a truck stop, of course, chain founded by Browns owner Jimmy Haslam. There has been no comment tonight from the Haslams or Buffett.